That's pretty backgroundy. Still gets struck by copyright. Happy thinking face. Pitchfork. I could get this by second rotation. It's here. That's the promo. That's the card I really wanted to open with. Would have been a problem if I opened runner.
True.
Dang.
One. Are you serious?
Why don't you pay one twice?
It's a good idea, I swear. You need to trust me, I'm a future doctor. I actually really wanted to try this list with the on build instead. I can't believe that costume card's actually that good.
It's insane.
Yeah?
I just don't want any friendships, you know?
No.
You left with the jacket and came back without one.
Huh?
Did you just run?
Yes.
From what?
Everything. We decided to get steak.
Oh, okay.
Captain decided to get steak.
You're just going along with it? Got it.
Well, I was running a little bit over break just to somewhat keep in shape. But just, yeah.
Where'd you guys run?
Around a bit. Like, we went a really roundabout way to get to the Ark. And then a little bit around more, and then back here.
Oh.
Like 3 miles.
Me? Go for it. Sorry. Two. Sure. Go for it. Four.
What's the last one do?
I give a kick for hex speed. What was this? Now the other
Oh
piece.
wait.
Brainstorm.
For nothing.
I forgot. It's this one.
You didn't do one until over break.
I used to get a lesson for 30 minutes. Or an hour total.
Attacking. Oh wait, change. No, attack.
See you in a little bit.
See ya. For three.
Not there. Four. Two four.
Go for it. Four K?
Four five.
Four five is all right.
Mhm.
Change?
Mhm.
No marker. Change? Some thousand IQ stuff right there.
That's why I was counting between the two of them, that's why. I thought I could be able to get another one of the cell, but I can't, cuz I stuck to it on me. This should be just 45, yeah.
Mhm.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Huh. Right there. The gamble paid off. One. Two. No spin. Go for it. Direct. Three. Go for it. No, we're right through.
Back to your monkey.
Mhm.
Second. Front eight.
One. Counter. Five hundred here.
Nice turn. Switch two.
Ashlyn?
Oh, this is the only. Missed it. Whole reason why I clocked. It's like I'm a cat's game.
You're fresh.
Which is not true. Take the 2-1. What else is? Threaten him?
Hey.
Sure. I'll take this. Oh, bounce. Play over?
Mhm.
Flanker. Slight breathing there. No bounce.
Mhm.
Second.
Mhm.
See?
Three.
I'll spin. Two. Three. Two. Two. Three. Go for it. That's one. Oh yeah, that hit's waiting, but I can't search anymore.
Yeah.
This wasn't the go for it. Though I would have taken it if I remembered. But I'm not a P5 player, as you can tell.
I didn't know you had to put lemongrass in the fridge. Yeah?
You knew that?
I mean, where else do you put it? In the cabinet?
Well, I mean, I just didn't know you had a refrigerator in general.
Dude, you put a lot of things in the fridge.
Dude, it's an herb. How was I supposed to know?
You put herbs in the fridge!
Why don't you put that in the fridge?
What do you mean?
Oh,
even I know that, I don't cook.
You want some lots of them?
Nah, I'm good, dude.
How you know I'm a P5 player, dot deck? Oh, if that was actually decent, this would have been a pretty good story.
Deck.
Go for it. I lost the 50-50 last time.
want a coin flip deck, dude.
Never.
You win against a coin flip deck, dude.
Hmm.
Right, 7-5. Two.
Oh, last card.
Blind stock, dude.
Where did I blind?
With the bottom.
I triggered a spin?
Yeah.
Oh, I triggered a 2-slot and I never paid it off.
You traded 2 climax last time.
I did? No, I didn't. It triggered 1 spin.
I did too.
See?
Yeah.
Damn. That's actually really unfortunate.
Nope, and she's back.
I actually lost because of this. No.
Round 3.
Yeah. Actually super sad if I lost that. It wasn't even a 50-50. It was just 100% loss.
So let's have more coin flips.
Oh sure, I guess you can come into that hand. Actually, I'll take that. I think that's the only way I'm gonna stay in this game. This time. Hit one. And I hit out the thing I was gonna grab.
So if they salvage break some.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. That's where we have to play super smart. And not screw things up. I'll play him. I think it was this one or this one. Actually, this might be a better idea. I'll play Melton. Shuffle two. I'm gonna find out how this works out. Because what I should have done is not actually use that and save it for later, but I'm extremely interested to see how this works. End of memory?
You got me this time.
Did I? Oh wait, do I choose order? No, I have to spin this last.
Mm-hmm.
You leave it on me.
There's plenty of metals. Actually insane.
No spin. Scar.
No, you don't have to.
I don't even remember what this is.
Yeah, put a climax in there.
I milled my climaxes.
Yeah? It's level 3, dude.
What's the worst that happens?
It's a level three, dude.
You kill me?
It's a level three, dude.
It's a level three? You realize that if I do this and I miss, I lose the game, right?
I mean, you lose anyways, right?
Sure. Pay three. Pay Sean. Turn three.
Yeah, dude, I know your deck's better than you do, dude.
That's pretty good.
Oh, you got that one.
You know my deck better than you know yours. One more. Alright, two more. And then one more. I'm surprised you pitched the mini money counter.
Maybe I like that sometimes.
Go for it. Why'd you pitch it?
Because my hand's too good.
If you threw money counter here, you wouldn't have to deal with this.
I don't need to deal with it.
And you were level two. And look at your stock.
We're fine. We're fine. Let me out.
Eight.
That's actually a problem. That's sad. It's okay.
What, the card that you lost to memory?
Yeah.
No longer have a retrieval on the board. Did you draw a climax?
Yeah. Okay, we can make this work. First of all. Be too selfish.
If you trigger a pants, draw one, pitch one.
Yeah. Standard.
Pay one, pitch climax, salvage climax. Act! That's an act.
Five, six, seven. Yeah, that should be fine. Talk about order, but that's what order is.
That was actually pretty good.
Yeah. Perfect numbers.
I'm saying Brittle. Can you crush two, two?
Two. Yeah, you got it. Then another two. Then another two. Can't counter this lane.
I could have countered this lane. If you swung here first, or if you didn't burn here.
Yeah.
But that's why I also could have used this refresh counter to